Hello, space friends. Captain Snuggles here, bringing you a quick public service announcement about the directionality of low-attention combat in X4 Foundations. A lot of people still think that the direction a ship is oriented in low-attention combat doesn't matter. That is incorrect. Forward-facing weapons only fire in one particular firing arc, and to demonstrate that, I'm going to use these Minotaur Raiders with only mass drivers, that is their only offensive capability, as well as some Asgards that I'll show you here in just a second, which, same thing, only their primary beam weapon is available for combat. They have zero other weapon systems of any sort, not even drones. So, I've set up a little testing ground in Freedom's Reach, and will be testing out attacks against a station at various angles to see at what angles these ships will fire and at what angles they will not fire. So that's the target there, that scale plate factory, and I have my little grid of nav beacons set up just to help me maintain the proper angles and elevations, etc. So you can see just by default, ships, at least some ships, will fire at anything that is in their firing arc. So, dead ahead, that works fine. The Minotaur Raider, from a distance of about 10 kilometers, is engaging with its mass drivers. So that is a 0 degree difference, pointing straight dead ahead at the target. Now, I'm just demonstrating that again, but once again approaching straight onto the target, and once again you can see the mass drivers are firing. You can see the factory is taking hits, indicated by its icon shaking, as well as by its HP going down a little bit. Mass drivers are not known for their high DPS. Now I'm going to turn 90 degrees, and lo and behold, at this 90 degree angle, the mass drivers are no longer firing. Zero damage being taken by the factory. So now let's try a 45 degree angle and see how that goes. Bouncing out to my nav beacon and bouncing back just to make sure I'm at the correct angle. Let's take a look. Yep, lo and behold, at 45 degrees, the mass drivers once again are firing. The factory is once again taking damage. So from this, we have determined that somewhere between 45 and 90 degrees is the cutoff point for the firing arc of frontal weapons, at least mass drivers. We're going to try it again with the Asgard and see how it goes. Now, it's pretty hard, even with the nav beacon grid, it's pretty hard to maintain precise angles with the Asgard. So instead, I just pointed at 180 degrees directly opposite the station and told it to attack. And I'm now just watching to see at what angle it fires its first shot. So, thus far, no firing whatsoever. It being an Asgard, it decides to wander off in the wrong direction for a minute, so this part of the clip is sped up, but I'll slow it back down for the good part, which is coming up soon. It has finally reached its desired point. It's rotating back around, and there we are. The first shots have been fired. The station is taking damage. So you saw everywhere from 180 degrees to here, there were no shots being fired. And now at this angle, which is 50, 60 degrees, somewhere in there, shots are being fired. So there we go. We're going to say 60 degrees is the cutoff angle for the forward firing arc of forward facing weapons in low attention combat. This is obviously pretty rough and ready. I don't know exactly what the angle is, and I also don't know if there are any differences between weapons, but this just is a quick little public service announcement that yes, directionality does matter in low attention combat. All right, that is it, and with that, I'll be back to my regularly scheduled programming soon. Thanks for watching, hope you found it interesting, and until next time, this is Captain Snuggles, signing off.